Politics also ruin relationships. Do you agree with that? Alright. If you do or you don't, you're going to see. And I will see whatever you think concerning this particular topic. So, hey guys, I want to appreciate you guys once again for always following me, making this course a worthy course. And I do appreciate it. Whenever I see you guys subscribing, when I see you guys watching, when I see you guys liking, commenting, I become happy, so glad. And I must say that I do appreciate everything that you guys are doing for me. So if you are new on this very channel, or this is the first time watching my video, my name is Brother Obi. You can call me Dr. Obi. And I'm a relationship expert, I'm a researcher, I'm a financial analyst, and I'm also a friend. And my duty, my mission is to help you prosper in anything that you do when it comes to relationship stuff, when it comes to finances, when it comes to career goals, when it comes to lifestyle and everything that you want to do. I can be of help to you for you to make the right decision that will cause harm to yourself, your current self, and then your future. So today too, we have another message, that a question actually, that we're going to look at how best we can also interact with each other, to advise each other on that kind of thing. And this question is something that is really serious. It is so serious. That's why I asked earlier that you think politics is only affect countries or members of political party or leaders or something. Not only does it affect political parties, it do affect relationship as well. So today we are going to look at a question concerning this kind of thing. So let's stay tuned. Be right back. We are going to look at this question for today, and our question for today says that, would you date someone with different political beliefs than you? Would you date someone with different political beliefs than you? Someone with a different political belief, someone who has a different political background or something. Let us put it in general like that. Someone who has a different political background, would you date that person? Let me hear what you think. Your opinion. This is also a personal stuff that everyone has got to share their opinion, whether you want to date the person or not. So if you want to date the person with a different political view or belief or opinion, let us see it right under the comment section. If you cannot, let us see and why you cannot date a person like that. But I'll first give my advice and what I think, in my own opinion, what I think about dating someone with a different political view. Truth be told, there's nothing wrong with dating someone with a different political background. We are all humans, and where we grew up are different from each other. And in a normal sense, love is supposed to conquer everything. Love is supposed to endure everything. Love is supposed to, rejoice at the right side, not at the wrong side. But sometimes modern society has created so many things that are causing ruins in relationships, And so it is inappropriate, but we have to talk about them. But politics, we are different people. We have different background. Probably where I come from, the people all over that place are from this particular political party. And wherever I also come from, you're also from this political party. But I'm not so much, I'm not so into this politics or something. And so when we share opinion, you think that this political party does so well in governance, so be it. And you should respect whatever I also say. We shouldn't be arguing on matters like those two political parties trying to fight over there. If you do those kind of things, then we are not in love. Do you get it? But one thing I want to advise you guys is that whenever we come in love, there's something that we need to put aside. Especially when it comes to things that will bring about differences, things that will have to put one person on one side and on the other side. It is not encouraging at all. Something that will create a debate between your partners, like politics. In countries, sometimes you have this political background. The wife is in this political party, the husband is in this political party. It is not right for me. It got the problem that it might cause. Okay. But if you think you can conquer that kind of thing, that's okay. There are some people, they live so low. They don't talk about politics in the home. Because that is the job, that's the work the person does. But the person may be an MP, the person may be a minister, maybe working in an organization, and that is what the person used to feed the home. Okay, so if you don't want to be with the person because of that or just like that, that's not okay. But there are some people who always want to raise argument. I remember in Ghana when they were about having the 2020 elections, something happened that a landlord was trying to move a tenant out because the tenant belonged to one political party and then he also belonged to another political party. How could you do this? I mean, what are we talking about? And so if this is even happening to people outside, I mean, who do not even live under one roof, I mean, they are not partying, they are not banging to each other or anything, how much more partners who are married? I've seen people who are married from different political backgrounds, I mean, but I cannot say so much concerning their experience, and they will have to come and share it themselves. But I must say that the things that put partners or lovers in different positions are not advisable to be in, to be engaged in. I mean, if you do that kind of thing, you don't talk about politics in there. I would advise that if you don't talk, if that is what you do for a living, you don't, and you know your partner also is in a different one, I would advise that you don't really talk about things that will bring about arguments, that will cause kind of anger or something, because we are all humans and we can be sensitive and sometimes to do stupid things or do things that you might not want. And so for me, it is not a problem to date someone with a different political view or belief, but if there's something that a person might do that will cause problems in the relationship, then you should advise yourself not to engage in those kind of things. If you have to debate on certain things, my government is good, my mother is bad, and blah blah blah, but the woman, when I talk, you shouldn't talk. I'm the man of the house, you should follow my political party. That's where the problem comes in. The Bible says that two people cannot work together unless they agree. Okay, so you cannot work with different views unless you agree. Because if modern politics were to understand that, the collective goal is to move the country or the nation forward, then that wouldn't be a problem. But today's politics are not like that. We try to condemn each other. The party in government is trying to build something good for the country or the society, the opposition will think that it is not good. Even if it's good, they will try to do everything in their capacity to bring it down so that they can win the next election. And so if imagine this kind of thing going on, and then we come to the home, bring it to the house, you think the relationship is going to be about love? It won't be. You will just be pretenders in the relationship. So for me, that is what I think. And so there's also a personal opinion that I would want to hear from you. Would you date someone with a different political belief? Let me see what you think. This is your personal experience. Let me hear what you have to say, or let me see it right in the comment section, and then we see how best we can advise each other on our next moves in our relationships. So thank you very much, guys, for watching. I will see you another time. Stay blessed.